Marshal.
Tabang adior. Last.
What is it, sir?
Apparently he is the local doctor.
That's enough loosening now, boff.
Looking for his Barclay card, sir.
His Barclay card? This man's in no state to go shopping.
No, I'm going to phone them up for medical advice, sir.
You're going to phone Barclay card for medical advice?
Barclay card International Rescue, sir. They can send doctors and...
We're wasting time here, boff. This man has a serious case of snake bite, and there's only one thing that's going to save him. I'm going to have to locate the wound and suck out the poison. Yes, actually, I think perhaps you'd better phone Barclay card, boff. I'm not sure I've got there. You know, my lips were a little... But,
well, I thought I had a solution to the bell.
Five doors. Three doors. Performance. Quality. Turbo diesels. And to top it all off, a top that drops. Rover 200. It's everything you expect. And much, much more.
What could the next 6 months have in store for you? Will you fall in love? Be healthy? Make your fortune? Read my exclusive week-by-week star guide free with the Sunday Mirror. You can't afford to miss it. Buy the Sunday Mirror tomorrow. Simply the best!
This Tuesday on Rear Window, a profile of novelist Abdurrahman Munif, presently in exile from his native Saudi Arabia, where his books are banned. His latest work, Cities of Salt, looks at how the oil industry has transformed the Arab world into a wealthy Western ally. But to what cost? Rear Window, Tuesday at 9 on 4.
Lights, camera, action!
First they talked about cinema, then they wrote about cinema. And when they made cinema, they changed it forever. They were the French New Wave.
They shook up the media.
Oh, yeah.
They shook it up in the whole world.
And after the fascinating documentary on Thursday, you can see Truffaut's Jules et Jim on Saturday, the first in a season of French New Wave films on 4.
Now on 4, D-Night continues with Bertrand Tavernier's magnificent evocation of the jazz world. Dexter Gordon stars in Round Midnight.
Civil War started. Don't do that. I suppose 350 years from now, the Royal Mail will be issuing special stamps to commemorate it. Talk yourself.
I say, will they have a presentation pack too?
Looks like it.
Royal Mail stamps at post offices or sent direct if you phone 0800 444 234.
Do you think your side will win?
Oh yes, provided the king keeps his head.
This Sunday in the Sunday Times Magazine, Princess Diana as you've never seen her before. Exclusive photographs from a private family album.
Hello, Harpers. Can you transfer some old 8mm cine film to video?
We can.
Happy birthday, Mum.
What have we here?
Let's see, shall we?
Aye, he was a good-looking fellow, your dad.
A Norwich Union healthcare scheme guarantees you commitment for life from as little as £10.25 a month. Call Healthcare free on 0800 4242 42 and let Norwich Union keep you in the best of healthcare.
Old King Cole was a merry old soul. He loved to play them maracas until one day he got carried away.
McLean's Active Mouth Guard reinforces brushing, killing the bacteria that can cause plaque and bad breath.
And wrapped them round his knees.
McLean's Active Mouth Guard cleans the foulest of mouths.
You can't keep your fingers off Del Monte. Poutini. Ooh, the green poutini. Take away.
Poutini from Del Monte.
He's a man with a plan, got a counterfeit dollar in his hand. He's Mr. Know-it-all, playing hard, talking fast, making sure that he won't be the last. He's Mr. Know-it-all. Must be seen, there's no doubt, he's the coolest one with the biggest mouth. He's Mr. Know-it-all.
Open your first check account with TSB and we'll give you a £15 voucher and 10% off anything from Olympus Sport. So you can get that football you've always wanted. Or anything else that might be helpful. TSB. We want you to say yes.
In tomorrow's Sunday Mirror, we love you, Diana. Her brother speaks for the first time about his sister's amazing courage. Plus, soccer sensation. The truth about England and me by Mark Wright. And win a VIP night out with the Ultimate Warrior and British Bulldog. By the Sunday Mirror tomorrow.
She gave her innocence, her passion, her body. The only thing she couldn't give was her love. The Lover, at a cinema near you from Friday.
Designed for today's engines to actually stop harmful carbon deposits clogging up your car's heart, keeping it pumping cleaner. And a clean engine means less harmful exhaust gases, which is better for you, for your car, and for him.
Still drinking filtered, Papa?
Of course. I've just had Jenkins moaning about your instant. He says it's costing the company too much money.
What did you say?
I told him I'd retired.
Good. He hates me using the same grade of beans in our instant that we use in Kenco Ground.
Well, it is only an instant, dear. Oh, no.
You would.
Kenco. Everything we know about coffee in an instant.
Five doors. Three doors. Performance. Quality. to top it all off, a top that drops. Rover 200. It's everything you expect. And much, much more.
National power, we don't see refuse as waste, which is why we are planning new power stations that by the end of the decade could turn 1.5 million tons of rubbish per year into useful electricity. National power, ahead of current thinking.
Lovely start.
Wait to me!
Going nice and wide so as not to spook him. Oh, that was poetry. Got a good lift there. Now then, what's going on here? Now there's a turn-up for the books, Woodstain. I didn't know Newark made that. Just look at the way he's covering the ground there. Effortless.
Move on!
He's only got one gate to go and surely... Yes, he's finished. Absolutely perfect finish. Full marks right across the board.
Have you ever wondered why the sky isn't green, and why kettles fur up? Or why swallows come back to Capistrano, and ice keels aren't always clear? Or whether fish have dreams, and why tea sometimes has a film on top of it? Have you ever wondered about the meaning of water? Have you ever wondered why you're not a brighter person? Staying ahead of the game, keeping pace with every new development. From the very dawn of motoring, there's been no holding this tiger. Now observe him. Married, mortgaged, and like any proud father, worried about the world in which his children will be growing up. No wonder then that Esso were the first to have unleaded at every service station. And no wonder you'll still find Esso ahead of the game in cutting down petrol emissions. Our friend here has always meant the very best in performance. Now he means a whole lot more. A new generation of Esso. For every new generation.
Civil war started. Don't do that! I suppose 350 years from now, the Royal Mail will be issuing special stamps to commemorate it. Told you so.
I say, will they have a presentation pack too?
Looks like it.
Royal Mail stamps at post offices or sent direct if you phone 0800-444-234.
Do you think your side will win?
Oh yes, provided the King keeps his head.
Excuse me?
Oh, yes, madam.
Is that sofa bed in the sale?
Hmm? Yeah!
So if you're seeking savings, doing deals, or cutting costs...
Sofa bed, madam? What sofa bed?
We're looking for the world's smallest off-license.
Yes, this is it.
You haven't any tenants' pills now, have you?
Brewed with Czechoslovakian yeast.
Yeah, to taste a bit different.
Be careful. These are the last two.
Don't worry, we'll keep it under our hats.
Is someone pulling your pills now?
J'attendrai le jour et la nuit, j'attendrai toujours.
Under the P&O colors, the continent comes over to meet you. Don't just get across, cruise across. With P&O European ferries. Advanced about this stuff?
Well, sir, it's got special detergents that clean your engine as you drive.
Ugh. Oh.
You can tell when it's Shell, because a cleaner engine means lower emissions.
What could the next 6 months have in store for you? Will you fall in love, be healthy, make your fortune? Read my exclusive week-by-week star guide free with the Sunday Mirror. You can't afford to miss it. Buy the Sunday Mirror tomorrow.
Civil War started. Don't do that. I suppose 350 years from now, the Royal Mail will be issuing special stamps to commemorate it. Told you so.
I say, will they have a presentation pack too?
Looks like it.
Royal Mail stamps at post offices or sent direct if you phone 0800 444 234.
Do you think your side will win?
Oh yes, provided the king keeps his head.
That's why we like electric showers, don't we? Spontaneous, that's what we like.
Yeah, I'm all moody and scampering around, and Mum goes, get in that shower, so goes, oh yeah, shower. Meow, straight upstairs and into the shower.
Yeah, well, what I like about it, especially in summer, is that it's quick and you save money. You don't have to put the heating on.
Brilliant, what we can do with technology today.
For all your creature comforts, shower electric.